The next practice I want to discuss is a very important one in XP, and also one that is kind of controversial, and is the practice of pair programming. What does it mean? It means that all production code is written with two people looking at one machine. And notice that they're working with one keyboard and one mouse, so they're not just interfering and writing on each other's code. And the way in which that happens is by playing different roles at different times. So the two developers alternate between the role of programming and strategizing, where strategizing means, for example, looking at the code that is being written and thinking whether that would work, or what other tests that are not there might not work given the way the code is being written. Or maybe looking at the code from its, you know, slightly detached perspective and trying to figure out whether the code can be made simpler, more maintainable, more efficient. And interestingly, there are measurements, there are studies that suggest that development productivity with pair programming is similar to that of two people working independently. And that answers one of the main objections against pair programming, which is, why should I put two developers together, which is going to cut their productivity in half? It is not. Studies show that that does not happen, and that the resulting code can actually benefit from the fact that two developers are working together.